Not gonna lie, I absolutely love the fact that fuel prices for diesel have come down quite a bit and are pretty much at or around what regular fuel is or regular gas is for most people. So, yep, to be at about 20 gallons almost and only at $55 isn't a bad thing. Plus, at the rate that this truck sips fuel, it's actually a good time to be a diesel owner.